Hi guys, it's Chloe from Crazy Chloe, and today I'm playing Straight Limbs Challenge. And you have to play dares or challenges while doing straight legs and arms, which one of them are the hardest one, which is fix the mess. So I had to be, oh my gosh, I'm scared if I get fix the mess, cause it will be hard because you have to walk in straight legs and get the mess in straight arms. So it will be extremely hard. So let's get one paper slip of a dare. So all my dares are in this bag. So gonna pick randomly. Draw in a paper. That's kind of easy, but with straight arms. So I've got this one. So got a paper, got my ballpen. So now let's get started. I'm drawing. I'll draw some hearts so it'll be a little bit easy. Okay, this is not too bad, but I'll say it's thumbs up. I get a point. Yay! So, let's get a new dare. Turn around. So, it says turn around with something, so I'll turn around with this guy. Also straight there. I'll show you in the mirror what I'm doing. Whee! Wow, wow, wow. Oh my gosh, it's so hard. Look at me. I'm like a giant. Whee! Okay, I'm done. So I get the point. So let's get the new dare. Gotta put the cat in there. Do a house tour. I'll do a little like house tour, like going around the house while straight legs. So this will be embarrassing. So let's go out of this room. Well, it's kind of like fix the mess slash house tour, cause my dad said close the door, so you might heard it a little bit. So let's get the new dare. Whoa! I wonder. It's so hard. Put baby oil in your arms. That will be pretty hard. So let's get straight arms today. Put it on my. Oh, I bit it a little bit, but it's okay. It's so hard actually. It's quite a little bit extremely hard. So I get half point, I don't know. Maybe I'll get a point. Because I did it. I accepted it. So, let's get a new dare. I got two more dares. So, switch out. Fix the mess. That's the hardest one. So, fix the mess. Here we go. Okay, I'm going to fix the mess of the shoes here, which you could see. The shoe. It's not that. Okay, this is hard. Good enough. Fix a little bit of the shoes. And then my other shoe. And I did it. Oh, fix the mess is not that hard. I know it was too hard though. So, my last dare will be, I don't know this dare, so I'll be, I forgot them. I made them, but I forgot already. So, let's check the last dare. This one, it's play with the ball. So, I got a beach ball more than a real ball here, so I'll take this camera somewhere else that you could see me. So, I have my straight legs and my straight arm, so let's go. I guess I have a point, so make sure you like, subscribe, and share, and hit the bell icon for you to be notified whenever I post a video. So see you guys next time. Bye!